Hi, this is Dennis with SaharaCase, and I know a lot of you have issues with the fingerprint scanner on the new Samsung models, and today we will go over what we can do to fix those issues with our new tempered glass.